guys, here's your encore performance from Mugger Rhythms.
All right.
Hey. All right.
Okay,
so
I have four things I want to say, and I'm going to turn it over to probably Angela, who's going to actually introduce the song. The first three things are all about Angela. First of all, props for everything that you've done, as well as leading up to, as well as the poem itself. Super awesome. Loved it.
Yes.
Second, for those who don't know, Angela, going all the way back to Joko One, has been recording like she is doing now, tremendously doing recordings for all kinds of things and putting on the YouTube for us to share. Thank you so much, Angela, for doing all that work and sharing that with us. And then a personal thank you for Angela. I don't know if you remember, but you set up my aunt and my nephew for a tour on CERN a few years back, and I am still grateful for that. So thank you very, 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 very much. Okay. And then the fourth thing I want to say before I turn it over to our intro real quickly is that, for whatever Angela may say, is what you saw before from us was the result of us planning for weeks for what we wanted to sing. And working together and getting together on the ship and practicing it and that sort of thing. What you're going to see now is what happens when we throw shit together at the last minute.
Yes.
Including the fact that I don't know how to start and I don't know the lyrics to the solo I'm supposed to be doing.
Start is
okay, that's great. Okay.
So, where are my Gen X folks at? Are there any
Gen Xers?
Yeah, so if you're of a certain age, this will bring back memories. And if you're not, then you should look these up because they're cool. And it's how all of us know the most of the preamble to the Constitution.
Badoo 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 badoo
badoo badoo badoo badoo badoo badoo badoo badoo badoo badoo badoo badoo badoo badoo badoo. The cutlass is sandbag, but the balloon wouldn't go any higher. Let's go up to the mountains or down to the sea. You should always say thank you, or at least say please. Putting out words and phrases and clauses and complex sentences like
pronoun was made to take the place of a noun. And all those nouns over and over can really wear you down.
General Washington, honeymoon, and to lose. Sorry, I'm just a bill. Yes, I'm only a bill. And I'm sitting here on Capitol Hill.
It's been a long, long journey to the capital city.
I get my thing in action. The room to go
That's what's happening.
I put my heart in action. That's where I find satisfaction. To search, to find, to have, to hold.
To be bold.
Gather my heart in action.
That's what's happening.
To go, to give, to love, to do.
Mother necessity, where would we be?
Thank you so much, you guys.